Well, really excited. We started this event obviously a few years ago with just the intention of the local businesses getting some more recognition and the kids coming out on another day to wear their costumes and just really have some fun in the downtown. So that's a little bit about it. We just have all the businesses participating, and they're really the people who make it happen and participate. So without them, the event wouldn't be what it is. So we're just really excited. We have a lot more businesses participating than we have in the past. A lot of new businesses that have come into town, like artists, and Honda Galleries has a new marketing department, so they're here doing a trunk or treat. So we do have a lot of new participating businesses this year.
For the third year, RCTV is sponsoring the Downtown Trick or Treat event, and we think it's a great way for us to promote RCTV and support Reading Rec in this great event. Well, it's a great way for us to reach out to the community as the kids come in for Trick or Treat. We get to talk to the parents, tell them a little bit about RCTV. The kids get to be interviewed on RCTV, and it's a great time. We're giving out assorted chocolate and non-chocolate candies for kids who have allergies, and we're also giving out glow sticks and stickers.
It's a great way for moms and dads to get out with their kids and see what wonderful businesses we have here in town. There's a lot to offer, a lot of places to shop for the holidays, and we're just happy to get out and see the community.
It's fun, and then people can get candy. My favorite kind of candy would be Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
Well, I'm Lisa Egan, and I'm the executive director of the Reading North Reading Chamber of Commerce. We're a business group in town, and we're one of the co-sponsors of the event, along with RCTV, for the Downtown Trick-or-Treating. Well, because it's a nice way to bring people downtown and come into the businesses and see things that have opened and new shops that we might have in town. So people think of us when they need a gift or are out shopping. Really, it's to encourage people to shop local. I think the event is going really well. Last year it rained. We still had a crowd, but this is so much better because it's nice and seasonal. A little chilly, but I see a lot of smiling kids and a lot of adults in costume too, which is really fun.
Well, it's the finest family day of the entire year today. Certainly not just for the kids, but for the parents as well. There's smiles galore up and down the street. You know what? We are just so intertwined with the community all year long, and all this does is confirm what we do throughout the year.
Yeah, my name is Sean Mullen. I'm the general manager. Biltmore, Maine, we've been here for just a little over a year. We just had our anniversary about a week ago, so we're excited. That's why we wanted to take this year and kind of take it to a new level. Last year we were a little caught off guard by this event, and we kind of had a scramble. So this year we took a little time and put something nice together.
So the decoration, just kind of the theme is, you know, kind of a haunted graveyard theme. So the clown got thrown in there last minute. He's not really supposed to be in there. But yeah, just kind of a spooky haunted garden, haunted graveyard type thing. Because we call this, our beer garden. So we thought we'd take the beer garden and turn it into a spooky garden or a haunted garden. No, it's just our way. You know, it's not so much as important to the business. It's just a way to get back to the community, to be honest with you, and introduce ourselves to the community. You know, it's Reading's a little town, so it's all about community and friends and family. So,
well, I think it's important that we support the community and let them know that we want to be part of the community. And when we're open, we're hoping that we can maybe host one of the events for the trick-or-treaters.
I think the turnout has been really great. Last year we had significant rain and wind. This year it's very chilly. But I think we have a better turnout than last year, and we're really happy with the turnout this year.
How's it going, guys?
Yeah. You guys excited?
Yeah.
You like Halloween?
Yeah.
So tell me about your costume.
I am Squat.
Okay, how about you? What are you supposed to be today?
I'm a witch.
A witch? All right. What's your favorite Halloween candy? What do you like the best? If you're going to somebody's house, what do you really hope they have?
M&M's.
What about you? What do you
Skittles.
Like? Skittles. Yeah, I love Skittles too. All right. What will you do if no one? What tricks are you gonna play on somebody if they don't give you a treat? You thought about that? If you go to somebody's house, they don't have any treats. You gotta trick them. So what are you gonna do?
I'll say no. I don't have any candy. Go somewhere else.
Okay. What about you?
I'm gonna go to my house.
All right. That's a solid plan. All right. Thanks, guys.
all stand together. You want to be on TV too?
Sure.
All right, cool. All right. So what are you guys supposed to be? What's your costume?
A dead zombie.
A
dead hockey player.
Okay, how about you?
A rich zombie.
A rich zombie. All right, so we get a dead hockey player, a rich zombie, and you are?
A stormtrooper.
All right, awesome. What's your favorite part about Halloween?
Candy?
Yeah, me too. I figured.
Candy.
Yeah? You like the candy too?
Candy.
All right. Thanks a lot, guys. Happy Halloween.
Can they get glow sticks for me?
Yes. You guys want a glow stick?
Sure.
One for you. There you go. So how's it going? What are you supposed to be today?
I'm a knight.
You're a knight? What's your favorite part about Halloween?
The candy.
The candy, yeah. What's your favorite candy?
Kit Kats.
Kit Kats? All right, awesome. Thank you. Happy Halloween. You want a glow stick? Yeah, go ahead, take one.
Thank you.
All right, what's up, guys? So, what's your favorite part about Halloween, guys?
The candy.
The candy? All right, what are you guys supposed to be today? What are you, a baseball player? You are?
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader and?
Batman,
awesome. All right, happy Halloween, guys. Thanks for coming out. You guys want a glow stick? Here you go. There's a glow stick for you as well, sir. Keep the city safe today, Batman. The most excited people to be here today. Okay, yeah, well, it's a little uncomfortable. I didn't want to wear it for the whole day. All right, so, tell me about your costumes. I don't really know what you guys are.
I am a bat.
Okay, just a bat. And you are?
I am a devil and an angel.
Okay, somewhere in the middle, I see. And you?
And I am a donut and some hot cocoa.
Okay, from anywhere in particular? Any donut place?
Well, I'll say Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts? Yeah, it is New England. We are a Dunkin' Donuts community. All right, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Skittles.
Kit Kats.
Skittles.
I'm not all right.
No?
Okay. All right. Thanks, guys. You want a glow stick?
Sure. We already got one, but okay.
Oh, well, whatever. Yeah, we got plenty of them. Here you go.
Thank you.
There you go. Happy Halloween, guys. All right. What's your favorite Halloween candy, guys?
Twix.
Twix. What about you? What's your favorite candy?
Skittles.
Starburst.
All right, so I can guess what they are. What are you supposed to be?
I'm a stick man.
A stick man?
You
oh, like a stick figure. Okay,
lights.
Awesome. All right, thanks, guys. You guys want to take a glow stick?
Yeah, you got to turn the sun out, too.
Yeah. Yeah. Happy Halloween, guys. All right, guys. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Skittles.
Skittles? All right. How about you? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Kit Kat.
Kit Kat? All right. That's a popular answer today, both of those. And can you tell me a little bit about your costume? What are you supposed to be today?
A cake.
A cake? And you got a donut on your head, too. You just love sweets, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. All right. You guys want to take a glow stick? Happy Halloween.
Wow!
All right. How are you doing today? Happy Halloween. What's your costume?
Alice in Wonderland.
Alice in Wonderland? What's your favorite candy? What's your favorite Halloween candy? If you go to somebody's house, what do you want them to have?
What's your favorite chocolate?
M&M's?
Yeah.
M&M's? Awesome. Me too. All right. You want to get a glow stick? You get a glow stick for being on TV. Here, ready?
What do you say?
Here you go. Happy Halloween.
What do you say?
Oh, geez. The Dark Lord himself. All right, so obviously you're Kylo Ren from Star Wars, but what's your favorite Halloween candy? For those of us
Snickers.
Who don't know, Snickers, the Dark Lord likes Snickers? That's awesome. Thank you so much. You want to get a glow stick? Come on over here, guys. All right, how are we doing today? So what are you guys supposed to be for Halloween today?
I'm a ninja, he's a ninja, that's so crazy.
Okay.
What
is your favorite Halloween candy?
Skittles.
Skittles? What about you?
Me too.
What's your favorite?
What's your favorite candy?
I know.
Do you know what it is?
Candy.
What's your favorite candy?
M&M's.
M&M's?
Awesome.
All right, you guys want to grab a glow stick?
Yeah.
There you go. Grab a glow stick. Oh, wow, we got a line now. Okay. All right, girls. Come on. Come on over. All right, girls, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Skittles.
Skittles?
Mostly everything.
Everything? Good answer.
Mostly everything.
Okay, how about you? What's your favorite candy?
Everything.
Okay, awesome. Thanks a lot. You guys want to get a glow stick? Thanks, guys. Happy Halloween. Hey there. What's your favorite Halloween candy? What's your favorite candy? All right. I tried. Yeah, you guys can all stand over here. Come on. Yeah, move back a little bit. All right, guys. So tell me about your costumes today. What are you supposed to be?
A phantom.
A phantom? Okay. How about you, little girl? What are you supposed to be?
Elsa.
Elsa from Frozen? Okay, and you are?
A skeleton.
A skeleton?
Yeah.
All right, awesome. You guys want to grab a glow stick?
Yeah!
That's a scary skeleton.
When is this on?
Right now. You're live. All right, sir, so tell us about your costume today. I don't think I've ever seen this one before.
My costume is an alien morph suit and an afro.
Okay, awesome.
And I took a pair of my orange shorts and put them on.
Very unique. I like your...
I have too much matte shoes and no socks.
I like your creativity. Grab a glow stick. It matches your costume. No problem. Happy Halloween. How about you, little guy? What are you supposed to be today?
I'm a stormtrooper from Star Wars.
Yeah, you like Star Wars?
Yeah.
Awesome. All right, you want to grab a glow stick? Or I can grab you one. You might not be able to reach. There you go, pal. Happy Halloween.
Halloween.
Come on.
Yay.
What's up? What are you supposed to be today?
Skeleton.
Skeleton with a big
sword.
Scary knife? All right,
no, bloody
awesome.
Bloody swords. Right?
Yeah, it's, oh, wow, it moves.
Yeah,
that's
actually
cool. That's real cool. You want to grab a glow stick, man? Happy Halloween. What's up, guy?
Oh, you gotta be on TV first.
Yeah. You gotta tell me, you want a glow stick, you gotta tell me your favorite Halloween candy.
What's your Twix.
Twix? All right, awesome. Grab a glow stick, man. Thank you. All right, guys. So, to get a glow stick, you just gotta tell me what your favorite Halloween candy is.
Snickers.
Snickers? What about you? What's your favorite Halloween candy, Tuukka
Rask? My favorite Halloween candy is probably Milky Way.
Milky Ways? Awesome. All right, you guys can grab a glow stick if you want. Thanks for being on TV. And happy Halloween. All right, guys. So tell me about your costumes. I've never seen these ones before, and you guys match. So what's the deal? What are you supposed to be?
Demented doctors.
Demented doctors?
Yeah.
And whose idea was that?
Mine.
Mine? Awesome. All right, happy Halloween, guys. You guys want to get a glow stick out of that bowl right behind you? Happy Halloween, guys. All right, young lady. What are you supposed to be today for Halloween?
A wolf.
A wolf? Awesome. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
I don't have a favorite.
You don't have a favorite? Awesome. All right, you want a glow stick?
Yeah.
Yeah? Here you go. Happy Halloween. Thank you very much.
Oh!
That was awesome. Engineer, she built it.
Oh, wow. That is really cool. All right, tell me about your costume today. What are you supposed to be?
A robot.
A robot? Are you a Japanese robot? Domo Arigato, Mr. Roboto?
I am a karate robot.
A karate robot. Awesome. That's a very scary robot. I wouldn't want to face one of those. What are you supposed to be today?
Rosie Revere, the engineer.
Really? I can't believe that you know who that is. That's awesome. Would you like a glow stick? Oh,
What about you over here? You want to be on camera? No? You shy? All right, I get it.
Give him a glow stick anyway.
Yeah, here's some glow sticks, guys. One for you. One for you, the robot.
What do you say?
And you still get... Come here.
Yes, go ahead. Sophia, what do you
You want
say?
A glow stick? You want a glow stick?
Say yes, please. All right, mom will
put it in. Here, Happy Halloween, guys. All right, guys. So, what is your favorite Halloween candy?
Lollipop.
Lollipops? What about you? What's your favorite candy, little guy?
Blow pops.
Blow pops? Awesome. They both like lollipops. You guys want a glow stick? Here you go. Happy Halloween, guys. Thanks for being on TV. All right. What's going on, guys? You want to tell me your favorite Halloween candy?
Well, mine is the lollipops.
Lollipops? Okay, what about you? What's your favorite candy?
My favorite is candy corn.
Candy corn, really? Okay. So for that, you guys get free glow sticks. Here you go. One for her, too. Happy Halloween. Thanks for coming. It's pretty cool, huh? How's it going? You guys want to answer a question on TV? All right. So what's your costume supposed to be today?
A ghost.
A ghost? Okay, how about you? Who are you supposed to be?
A baby.
Okay, and you're a tractor. I can see that. That's awesome. You guys want a glow stick? Yeah, you want a glow stick? Go one for you. Yeah, I'll just put that. There you go. Happy Halloween. All right, I guess we'll do you guys first. So what are you supposed to be today for Halloween?
I'm supposed to be something like Mulan.
Something like Mulan? Okay. Yeah. And how about you?
I'm Iron Man.
Iron Man? Awesome. You know what? You
without
guys get a
gloves.
Without gloves. You guys get a glow stick for being on camera.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween, guys.
Show me your face on TV.
What? Show me your face.
No, cuz you're going to look at it later and see your face.
No, for the camera, not for me. There you go. All right, you guys come on up. Come on over. You guys can all come if you want. All right. What's your favorite Halloween candy, girls?
I don't know.
You don't know? You don't have a favorite candy?
Snickers.
All right, what about you? What's your favorite candy?
Tootsie Rolls.
Tootsie Rolls? Awesome. All right, you guys get a free glow stick. How about that? Happy Halloween. Come on over, guys. How are you guys doing today? All right, so tell me about your costumes. What are you supposed to be?
Mal.
Okay, how about you?
Spooky spirit.
A spooky spirit, and who are you supposed to be?
Nothing.
Nothing? All right. I haven't seen that one yet today. All right, you guys get a glow stick. Thank you so much. Nothing. Come on over. You guys want to stand in front of the camera? You guys got to turn around so the camera can see you. You guys got to turn around so the camera can see you. What's your favorite Halloween candy, little guy? What's your favorite candy?
This.
Do you have a favorite? Is it a toothbrush? Yeah? All right, you guys get a glow stick for coming on. You guys get free glows. Here you go. It glows in the dark.
Quinn, what do you say? What do you say?
Happy Halloween.
All right, thank you.
Come on over. Happy Halloween, guys. What are you guys supposed to be today? What's your costume?
Supergirl.
Supergirl, and who are you today?
Paw Patrol.
Okay, cool. You know what? You guys each get a glow stick. Here you go. And there you go. Oh, you got a ton of candy already. I'm jealous.
What's
it glows in the dark. It's not candy. You don't eat it, but it glows in the dark. It's cool.
When it gets dark.
Yeah, when it gets dark, you use them. Come on over, guys. All right, so what is your costume today? Who are
I'm
you supposed
Elena.
To be?
Elena.
And what are you? You gotta turn around so the camera can see you. Who are you supposed to be?
A race car driver.
A race car driver, that's awesome. You know what, guys? You each get a glow stick. Here you go. There you go. Happy Halloween, guys. Thanks for coming. Come on over, everybody. The more the merrier. All right. Batman, you look excited. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Smarties.
Okay, how about you? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Smarties.
Smarties, and what about you? Your favorite candy is what? Dots? You like dots? Okay, awesome. Hey, hold up, you guys get free glow sticks. You can't run away yet. Here you go. You get a glow stick for you, Batman, and a glow stick for you. Happy Halloween. All right, guys, all you gotta do to get a glow stick is tell me what your costume is. So who are you today?
A rock star.
A rock star, okay.
A ninja.
A ninja, who are you?
John Cena.
John Cena, okay, and you are?
I would be a ghost.
You would be a ghost,
yeah,
okay.
I don't have any.
All right, and you are?
Tom Brady.
Tom Brady, awesome. You know what, you guys all get glow sticks for being on TV. Here's one for you, one for you. One for you, glow stick for you. And last but not least, there you go. Happy Halloween, guys. No problem. Come on, you get to go first. How do you like that? All right, you gotta turn around and face the camera. All right, so what are you supposed to be for Halloween?
Ninja Turtle.
Ninja Turtle, awesome. All right, now how about you guys? Who are you supposed to be?
I'm an angel.
An angel?
Oh, a soccer player.
A soccer player, you are?
A murder butterfly.
Okay, and you are?
Patriots player, Tom Brady.
Tom Brady, all right, we just had a Tom Brady in here. It looks like it's a popular costume. You guys all get, here you go, man, you get a glow stick. Glow stick. Glow stick. You got a bunch of glow sticks. Everybody gets one. There you go. Here you go. And one more for you. There you go. Happy Halloween. All you got to do is stand here. Face the other direction, though. You got to face the cameras. And you got to tell me what your favorite Halloween candy is.
M&M's.
M&M's. How about you? What's your favorite candy?
Snickers.
Snickers and?
Reese's Pieces.
Reese's. All right. You guys each get a glow stick. There's one for the donut, for the shark, and then one for you as well. Oh, wow, we got a bunch of donuts. All right, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Milky Way.
Milky Way, how about you?
Kit Kats.
Kit Kats, awesome. Good answer to both of you. You each get a glow stick. Happy Halloween. Oh, wow, we got a big line. Come on down, guys. So, Mr. Banana, what is your favorite Halloween candy?
Dum-dums.
All right. I haven't heard that answer today. Here you go. That's for you. What about you? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Kit Kat.
Kit Kats. Awesome. Here you go. Now, who are you supposed to be?
Donald Trump.
Donald Trump. All right. I should have known we were going to see a couple of these today. Yeah. Here's a glow stick for you. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Reese's. Yes, they are the best. They're the best candy that, any candy that has ever been made. Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, they are the best. Yes.
I like it. I'm feeling that costume. You did a real good impression. Come on over. You guys can go as a group. How's it going? So what are you supposed to be today?
Stitch,
and you are?
Eeyore.
And who are you supposed to be?
Luke Skywalker.
Luke Skywalker, awesome. You guys each get a glow stick for coming on. There you go, and one for you, Luke. May the force be with you. Come on over, guys. You guys gotta turn around so you can be on camera. Turn around, and you gotta tell me what your favorite Halloween candy is.
My favorite Halloween candy is lollipops.
Lollipops? Okay, what about you? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Star Wars.
Okay, cool. You guys each... Oh, one for him. One of these. Here you go. Happy Halloween, guys. Oh, we got a big group now. We got a bunch of zombies in the house. and a dinosaur. All right, guys, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Mine is dots.
Dots? Okay, how about you?
Mine's Sour Patch Kids.
Sour Patch Kids?
Sour Patch Kids.
All right, and turn around so the camera can see. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Lollipops.
Lollipops. Awesome. You guys each get a glow stick for coming out today. There's one for you, one for you, one for you. And don't think I forgot about you. Happy Halloween, guys. Hello. All right. What are you supposed to be today?
Scream.
Cool, cool. And who are you supposed to be?
A Ghostbuster.
A Ghostbuster. Awesome. All right. All right, so what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Cookie and cream Hershey's.
Okay, how about you? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Skittles.
Skittles? Awesome. You know what? You guys each get one of these. Thanks a lot. Happy Halloween. Hey there. So what are you supposed to be today? What's your costume?
Super Gecko Boy.
Okay. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Chocolate.
Chocolate? Awesome. Here you go, that's for you. Matches your costume and everything.
What do you say?
I see my candy.
What do you say?
Trick or treat.
Thank you. Happy Halloween. All right, you guys gotta turn around, face the camera. So, what's your favorite Halloween candy? Of all time?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Sweet fish.
Swedish fish? All right, haven't heard that answer today. How about you?
Twix.
Twix? Awesome. All right, you guys each earned yourself a glow stick.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween, guys.
Rob, no questions on this one.
Okay.
Oh, that's a thing.
Four glow sticks? Well, either way, you guys all get glow sticks. Here you go. Here you go. And one for you as well. Thanks for coming out, guys. Happy Halloween. Do you have a favorite Halloween candy? Do you have a favorite candy? No.
Not yet.
Well, you do get a glow stick for coming out. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Ben gives me a glow stick. Wait, I already did this.
I got it. There was no glow sticks out.
Okay. Well, here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween. What's going on, guy? You gotta turn around so the camera can see you. All right, what's your favorite Halloween candy? Of everything you got in that bucket right now, what are you most excited to eat?
Lollipop.
Lollipop? Good answer. Here you go, pal.
Thank you.
No problem. Happy Halloween. You guys want to come get a glow stick? Come on over, Wolverine. How you doing?
Good.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
M&M's.
M&M's? Awesome answer. You get a glow stick. How about you? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
I like M&M's.
M&M's? Good answer. Here you go. And what about you? What's your favorite candy?
Reese's Pieces.
Reese's Pieces? Okay. I like that answer. There you go. Happy Halloween. Come on over, the more the merrier. All right, what are you supposed to be today? What's your costume?
Louise Butler.
Louise, oh, I get it, awesome. Yeah, what about you, what's your costume? You dressed
pumpkin.
Up today? And how about you?
A whale.
All right. What about you, what's your costume?
Someone's sign.
Okay, you know what, you get a glow stick for coming on TV. How's that sound? You each get one. One for you. One for you,
thank you,
and one for you. Happy Halloween, guys. Come on over. You guys gotta turn around so the camera can see you, though. You gotta turn around. You gotta turn around.
Look right here, look at the camera.
All right, so what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Lollipops.
Lollipops.
Lollipops, okay, what about you? What's your favorite candy?
Lollipops.
Lollipops? You like lollipops too?
No.
No, what do you like?
Starburst.
Starburst, awesome answer. You know what, you guys all get a glow stick. There you go. One for you and one for you. Happy Halloween,
thank
guys.
You. Come on, guys.
Come on over. I like your mask. So, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
M&M's.
Awesome. You like glow sticks? Because you just earned yourself one. There you go, pal.
Thank you.
How about you? So, what's your costume? Can you tell me about it?
A genie.
A genie. Awesome. Here's a glow stick for you. Come on over. All right, this is kind of a conflicting costume. You got to tell me about it. Who are you supposed to be today?
Babe Ruth.
Babe Ruth. All right. Okay, cool.
Here's
the glow sticks. Yeah, awesome. Happy Halloween. What's up, Army dude? How you doing? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Crunch.
Crunch? Okay, cool. Here's a glow stick, man. Happy Halloween. Yeah, you get a glow stick right off the bat, but you got to tell me what your favorite candy is. Yeah, who are you supposed to be?
Gronkowski and Kit Kat.
Kit Kat? Awesome. You know what? Give one of these to him because he didn't want to come over here. Happy Halloween, guys. Now you got to turn around and look at the camera.
There he is.
So what are you supposed to be for Halloween?
Chubby Head.
Who are you supposed to be?
Chubby Head.
No, he wants to be Zach Morris.
Zach, okay.
Did you say Zach Morris?
Zach Morris.
Good job, pal. You know what? You earned yourself one of these. Here you go. Wow, you're making a mess with that apple, huh?
Yeah.
Awesome. Happy Halloween, pal.
Happy Halloween.
I like that sweater.
My wife got it somewhere.
Come on over. How you doing? So, to get a glow stick, you just got to tell me what your favorite Halloween candy is.
Skittles?
Awesome. Great answer. There you go. So turn around. So what are you supposed to be today? Who are you dressed up as?
I'm a deer.
A deer?
Yeah.
Oh dear. That's a great costume. You just earned yourself a glow stick. Happy Halloween. You guys coming on? Come on over. How you doing? What's your favorite Halloween candy? Do you have a favorite candy? No? You don't have a favorite candy? All right, that, you know what? That's fine, because now you get a glow stick, even if you don't have a favorite candy. Happy Halloween. All right, how about you? What is your favorite Halloween candy?
Kit Kats.
Kit Kats? Awesome answer. There you go. Happy Halloween. You guys can all come together. Come on. The more the merrier. You want to come on? Okay. So who are you supposed to be today?
The Unknown Phantom.
The Unknown Phantom. That's a unique one. And how about you?
An Army Man.
An Army Man. All right. Awesome. Two very good costumes. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
What's going on? Who are you supposed to be today?
Eevee.
Okay. Is that a Pokemon?
Yes.
It is. There you go. Happy Halloween. Oh, wow. That is a costume. Welcome. You got to turn around so the camera can see you. All right. What are you supposed to be today?
A peacock.
A peacock. That's awesome. Do you have a favorite Halloween candy?
Reese's.
Reese's, me too. Those are my absolute favorite. And you get one of these. Happy Halloween. Come on over.
Wait, we can wait.
The more the merrier. All right. Awesome. All right, so tell me a little bit about your costume today.
I'm a cat.
You're a cat?
And
what are you guys supposed to be?
Phones.
Phones? Okay, awesome. And you are?
A unicorn.
A unicorn?
Sorry,
awesome. Okay, and what are you supposed? You're a police officer, huh?
Yes.
All right, awesome. You guys all earned glow sticks. There you go. One for you, one for the other phone, one for the unicorn, and then one for you. Happy Halloween. Wow, that's a cool mask.
Thanks.
So what are you supposed to be with that mask on?
I'm a guy with no head.
A guy with no head?
That's the neck chopped
off. Wow, that is cool, man. You know what? Now you're a guy with a glow stick.
Yay.
Happy Halloween. You come on over here, man. You don't have to stand over there. So what's your costume today?
A stormtrooper.
A stormtrooper? You like Star Wars? Awesome. Now you got a glow stick. Enjoy. Come on over, guys. How you guys doing?
Good.
All right, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure? You don't have a favorite?
No.
No? Okay, what about you? You got a favorite?
Kit Kats.
Kit Kats? Awesome. Here we go. Hey, hold. Go give him his glow stick before he forgets. You get a glow stick, man. You forgot. All right, you guys are about to earn yourself a glow stick. All you got to do is tell me what your favorite Halloween candy is.
Everything.
Everything. Great answer. How about you? You got a favorite candy?
What's your favorite candy?
Everything in the bucket? Yeah? How about you? You got a favorite?
Twix.
Twix? Awesome. You guys each earned a glow stick. Here you go. Glow stick?
Thank you.
No problem. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Come on over. You guys want to? You guys got to come farther over this way if you want to be on camera. Back up. Come over where I am. Come over where I am. All right. What are you supposed to be today?
A Ninja Turtle.
A Ninja Turtle? Awesome. How about you? You're a penguin, huh? What? You got a favorite candy? You have a favorite Halloween candy?
What do you think? What'd you just eat?
All right. How about you guys? You got a favorite candy?
Reese's peanut butter.
Reese's? What about you?
Twizzlers.
Okay, Twizzlers. And you're clutching those Starbursts pretty tight. Is that your favorite candy? I'm sure it is. Yeah. You know what? You guys all get glow sticks. One for the Ninja Turtle. One for you, one for you, one for you. I don't think I forgot about the penguin. Come on over, guys. What's up, guys? How you doing? All right, so you gotta turn around so the camera can see you first of all. What's your costume today?
Power Ranger.
Which Power Ranger are you? You don't know? You're Tommy Oliver, the Green Ranger. I know that. Who are you supposed to be?
Ninja Turtle.
A Ninja Turtle? Awesome. And what about you over here?
A Builder.
A Builder? Awesome. You guys all get glow sticks. Here's one for you. You get a glow stick. You get glow sticks. You want to come on TV? Yeah? Or do you just want a glow stick? You want a glow stick? There you go. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
No problem. Happy Halloween, guys. Come on over. Come stand over here. You guys can get a glow stick. All right, all you got to do is tell me your favorite Halloween candy. What's that?
Skittles.
Skittles? Okay, what about you?
I like Skittles.
Skittles? You both like Skittles. Awesome. Well, you both get a glow stick now. There you go. And there you go. Happy Halloween. What's up? All right, Army dude, tell me your favorite candy.
Candy apples.
Candy apples, yeah. Okay. Well, you get a glow stick. Oh, Mario's here too. Mario, you got a favorite Halloween candy?
Yeah. Tootsie Rolls.
Okay. Well, here you go. Happy Halloween. You guys want to come on over? Yeah, come on over. You guys got to tell me about your costume. You got to turn around though so the camera can see you. So what are you supposed to be today?
Raphael.
Okay, and how about you? What's your costume?
Belle.
Belle? Awesome. Okay. You guys just earned a glow stick. There you go. Happy Halloween.
All right, thank you.
That easy. Come on over. I like your costume.
Thank you.
It's very pink. What is your favorite Halloween candy?
Hershey bars.
Hershey bars. Awesome choice. There's a glow stick for you. Happy Halloween. You're actually coming on now? Awesome. All right. So what are you dressed as today?
A SWAT.
SWAT? Okay, cool. I like the SWAT team. Here you go. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
It's that easy. Oh, you look excited. What's your favorite Halloween candy? You got a favorite candy? What is it? Which one? Airheads? Awesome choice. You know what? Now you get one of these. Happy Halloween. What are you dressed as?
I'm gonna dress as Star Wars.
Star Wars? Awesome. Thanks for coming out. Happy Halloween. Well, hello there. So, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
I like Swedish fish.
Swedish fish? Yeah. Okay, cool. Yeah, can you turn so the camera can see you? All right, so you're obviously a bear, and your favorite candy is Swedish fish, and now you get a glow stick.
Thank you.
Happy Halloween. Oh, wow, you guys match. Are you coming on too? Awesome. You guys are going to turn around so the camera can see you. All right, so what is this costume that you guys are right now?
I am Sia. She's a musician.
Okay.
And she always has a dancer in her videos that always matches exactly what she wears.
Okay.
And Sia won't show her face. It's part of her thing.
Wow.
So all you see is her lips.
So how do you walk around like that? It's been a struggle, huh?
It's a flawed plan.
Wow.
It didn't go well.
All right. Well, you know what? Now you get a glow stick so you can kind of see in the dark.
Yes.
So here you go. Here's a glow stick for you and you. Happy Halloween, guys.
Thank you.
Come on over, guys. Guys, get a stand so you can see yourself on the TV. All right, what are you supposed to be today?
I'm supposed to be a dead baseball player, but I didn't put the makeup on.
That's all right. Guys don't usually wear makeup, so I see where you're coming from. What about you?
Mal.
Okay, and you are?
Vampire.
A vampire. See, she's got the spooky makeup. She kind of outdid you. But you know what? You each get one of these, so you're all even now. There you go. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Oh, you dropped it. The Jester, how are we doing today?
Good.
What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Skittles.
Skittles? Awesome choice. Here's a glow stick for you, my friend. Come on over, guys. Stand over here so the TV... Yeah, you guys can answer. Stand over here so the TV can see you. All right, what's your costume today?
Ninja.
A ninja? How about you? What are you?
Astronaut.
How about you? Well, you're
dragon.
Awesome. And you are?
Darth Vader.
Darth Vader. Okay.
Stormtrooper.
Stormtrooper. Awesome. You know what? You guys kind of mobbed me on this one. You got.
I already have one.
Okay. You already grabbed one. Here's one for you. And here's one for you. You guys already got one? Awesome. Thanks for coming on TV, guys. Don't forget your candy. It glows in the dark so you can see at night. It glows green. Happy Halloween. Come on over. Come stand so you guys can see your costumes. Okay, you're coming on too. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Reese's.
What's your favorite candy?
Snickers.
How about you?
Sour Patch Kids.
What's your favorite candy?
Airheads.
How about you?
Reese's
and?
Airheads.
All right, you know what? You guys all get glow sticks. Here you go. Here's a glow stick for you. You gotta tell me what your favorite candy is before you take a glow stick. Pressure's on. What's your favorite candy?
Airheads.
All right, there you go. Everybody said Airheads, huh? That's a good one. Yeah. I like you. There you go, man. There you go. There you go. Happy Halloween, guys. Come on over. What's up? You got a balloon. That's awesome. Come on over, guys. Stand so the camera can see you. Don't stand in front of each other. Come on, everybody come on over. You guys, all right, now everybody's here. What's your favorite candy?
Kit Kat,
how about you?
Kit Kat too.
Kit Kat, you got a favorite candy?
Dum Dums.
Okay, your favorite candy?
Reese's.
Now the kids in the back, what's your favorite candy?
Bananas?
It's not a candy, that's a fruit.
It's a candy.
All right, fine.
Skittles?
I thought you were going to say cookies. All right, how about you?
Skittles.
Awesome. You guys each get a glow stick. There's one for you, 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 and one. Hey, you need a glow stick, pal. There you go. All right, what's up, guys? What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Airheads.
Airheads? How about you?
Three Musketeers.
Three Musketeers. Great.
I'm on TV.
Yes, you are, and you get a glow stick. Hey, I'm running out of glow sticks over here. Yeah, you guys, come on over. All right. This is perfect. There's three of you, and I have three glow sticks left. So who are you supposed to be? Okay, awesome. Who are you supposed to be?
Luke Skywalker.
Luke Skywalker? Awesome. Now you got a glow stick.
I'm a ladybug with no wings.
A ladybug with no wings?
I took them off.
Okay.
I like doing
fair enough. And turn so the camera can see you. Now, who are you for Halloween this year?
A bat.
Okay. Well, here's a glow stick for you.
Thanks.
Happy Halloween. Come on. Come on, Hulk. What? The Hulk is scared? I can't believe that. All right, Hulk, you got a favorite candy?
Kit Kats.
Kit Kats? How about you?
Starburst.
Starburst? Awesome. Good choices, guys. No, you guys, hey, you guys got to get your glow stick before you leave. There you go. Happy Halloween, Hulk. You guys got to stand so the camera can see you. All right. Now, what are you guys dressed up as today?
I'm dressed up as a Shopkin.
Okay. What are you supposed to be?
I'm a Shopkin, too.
Okay. And who are you today?
Shopkin.
No, he's Elmo.
Oh, Elmo. He didn't have the hood on. I couldn't tell. You know what? You guys each got a glow stick now. Happy Halloween. One for you, too, Elmo. Happy Halloween, guys. Spider-Man, what's going on today?
Nothing.
You got a favorite candy, Spider-Man?
Yeah,
what's your favorite candy?
Starburst.
Starburst? Good choice.
Chase, look at me.
Now you got one of these, pal.
Chase, look at me. I go near the web.
Come on, guys. Nice costumes.
Thank you.
Come on over.
Can I bring her over?
Yeah, you can come.
Thank you.
The more the merrier.
Yeah, do you guys want to stand here and get your picture taken?
Yeah, you guys, you got to turn around so the camera can see you.
All right, turn around, Ollie. Here you go, stand here.
You got a favorite candy? You like candy?
She likes peanut butter cups. They both do. All right, there you go. Say hi.
I feel bad, guys.
Okay. Well, you each got a glow stick now. Oh, one each. There you go.
Thank you. Alice, can you stand for the web?
Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Yeah. There you are.
Yeah.
How cool is that? All right. What's your favorite Halloween candy?
Oh, wait a minute, here comes another one.
Oh, we got a late entry. Here we go. All right, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
Kit Kats.
Kit Kats? You got a favorite candy?
Yes.
What is it?
Look at the
lollipop. Lollipops? She likes lollipops. What about you? What do you like? What's your favorite candy?
Candy corn.
You like candy? Even if you don't answer, you get a glow stick. So don't worry about it. Here's a glow stick for you.
Thank you.
Here's a glow stick. And a glow stick for
you.
Happy Halloween, guys. Come on over. What's up? You gotta turn around so the camera can see you. So what's your costume today? Who are you supposed to be?
Sonic.
Sonic the Hedgehog?
Mm-hmm.
That's awesome. You know what? Now you got a glow stick. How about that? How cool is that? He's so excited.
What do you say?
Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You too. All right, you gotta turn around. What's your costume today?
Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse, and who are you?
Black Panther.
Okay, cool. Here's a glow stick for you, Minnie Mouse, and one for you, Black Panther. Happy Halloween.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming out.
Song and dance.
All right, Maddie, just go twirl and then hop off.
You don't have to talk if you don't want to.
What? Go with sister. Wait for
her. Come stand over here.
Hey,
see your costume on the TV. Yeah, turn around, though.
Turn around.
Look, you're on TV.
Oh,
Do you have a favorite candy? You have a favorite Halloween candy?
Hershey's.
Hershey's? How about you? You like candy, I bet, huh? Do you got a favorite candy?
No.
No? Okay, well, now you got a glow stick. How about that? Happy Halloween, and you get one too. One for the pirate as well. No, we only have green ones. I'm sorry.
What do you say, though, man?
Happy Halloween.
Leo, did you say thank you?
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
You guys like glow sticks? You want one? Here you go. One for you, and one for you. There you go. Happy Halloween. Yeah, turn around so you can see yourself. What's up, Darth Vader? How you doing? Good. You're gonna tell me your favorite Halloween candy. What is it?
I don't know.
You don't know? You don't have a favorite candy? You just like all of them? Yeah? Awesome. Do you like glow sticks? Well, you get a glow stick now. Happy Halloween. Hello there. How are you doing?
Good.
What is your costume?
Gypsy.
You're a gypsy, and what's your favorite candy?
I'm going to say Milky Way.
Milky Way, okay, good choice. Here is a glow stick for you. Happy Halloween. All right, we are here with RCTV's newest member.
This is Avery.
And Mateo, and she is dressed as, what, Bambi?
Bambi, she's Bambi? Dressed as Bambi.
She's super cute.
Actually,
I'm digging
there's
it.
There's a little feature in the back here.
Oh, really? Oh, she's got a tail and everything. That's an excellent band. And she's asleep. Clearly, we're not interesting enough for her. Even when she's on television, she's just going to sleep. Yeah, probably.
Exactly.
All right, well, thank you for coming on TV.
Thank you, Avery.
Hello. Let's get a close up. Go ahead.
This is RCTV's
newest member.
Newest member. Say to the camera, Avery. She is fast asleep. That means it's not going to be great for a moment tonight.
Well, we're really excited we started this event, obviously a few years ago, with just the intention of the local businesses getting some more recognition and the kids coming out on another day to wear their costumes and just really have some fun in the downtown. So that's a little bit about it. We just have all the businesses participating, and they're really the people who make it happen and participate. So without them, the event wouldn't be what it is. So we're just really excited. We have a lot more businesses participating than we have in the past. A lot of new businesses that have come into town, like artists. And Honda Galleries has a new marketing department, so they're here doing a trunk or treat. So we do have a lot of new participating businesses this year.
For the third year, RCTV is sponsoring the downtown trick or treat event, and we think it's a great way for us to promote RCTV and support Reading Rec in this great event. Well, it's a great way for us to reach out to the community as the kids come in for trick or treat. We get to talk to the parents, tell them a little bit about RCTV. The kids get to be interviewed on RCTV. And it's a great time. We're giving out assorted chocolate and non-chocolate candies for kids who have allergies, and we're also giving out glow sticks and stickers.
It's a great way for moms and dads to get out with their kids and see what wonderful businesses we have here in town. There's a lot to offer, a lot of places to shop for the holidays, and we're just happy to get out and see the community.
It's fun, and then people can get candy.
My favorite kind of candy would be Reese's Peanut Butter Cup.
Well, I'm Lisa Egan, and I'm the executive director of the Reading North Reading Chamber of Commerce. We're a business group in town, and we're one of the co-sponsors of the event, along with RCTV, for the downtown trick-or-treating. Well, because it's a nice way to bring people downtown and come into the businesses and see things that have opened and new shops that we might have in town. So people think of us when they need a gift or are out shopping. Really, it's to encourage people to shop local. I think the event is going really well. Last year it rained. We still had a crowd, but this is so much better because it's nice and seasonal. A little chilly, but I see a lot of smiling kids and a lot of adults in costume too, which is really fun.
Well, it's the finest family day of the entire year today. Certainly not just for the kids, but for the parents as well. There's smiles galore up and down the street. You know what? We are just so intertwined with the community all year long, and all this does is confirm what we do throughout the year.
Yeah, my name is Sean Mullen. I'm the general manager. Biltmore, Maine, we've been here for just a little over a year. We just had our anniversary about a week ago, so we're excited. That's why we wanted to take this year and kind of take it to a new level. Last year we were a little caught off guard by this event and we kind of had a scramble. So this year we took a little time and put something nice together.
So the decoration, just kind of the theme is, you know, kind of a haunted graveyard theme. So the clown got thrown in there last minute. He's not really supposed to be in there. But yeah, just kind of a spooky haunted garden, haunted graveyard type thing. Because we call this, our beer garden. So we thought we'd take the beer garden and turn it into a spooky garden or a haunted garden. Oh, it's just our way. You know, it's not so much as important to the business. It's just a way to get back to the community, to be honest with you, and introduce ourselves to the community. You know, it's Reading's a little town, so it's all about community and friends and family. So,
well, I think it's important that we support the community and let them know that we want to be part of the community. And when we're open, we're hoping that we can maybe host one of the events for the trick-or-treaters.
I think the turnout has been really great. Last year we had significant rain and wind. This year it's very chilly. But I think we have a better turnout than last year, and we're really happy with the turnout this year.